Monday the 30th of October after the wild storm last night. I am honored to officially report that Jacobs Creek is now reopened for kayaking, canoeing, skinny dipping, fishing, or at the very least, for videotaping. Oh yeah, everybody come on over to Jacobs Creek, because it's beautiful.